willkommen zu einer neuen Folge Vertigo TV und mal wieder haben wir Girl Power dabei. Dieses Mal geht es aber nicht so richtig auf die 12, sondern eher so ein bisschen schüchtern charmant mit der lieben kleinen Ellie Goulding.
Hello, I'm Ellie Goulding on Vertigo TV.
Heute ist außerdem dabei Amy McDonald, die so ein bisschen Funken sprühen lässt und eine Band namens Bombay Bicycle Club. Und jetzt schauen wir erstmal an, was die uns so zu bieten. Keep with me, I hope you'll see that we can speak at slow run speed. When I wake up, there will always be that. When I wake up, there will always be that. I'm ready to. Auf Ellie Goldings neuem Album Lights gibt es ganz schön viele Lieder über Liebe. Im Interview erzählt sie uns jetzt mal, wie man schon in so jungen Jahren so viele tragische Love Stories erlebt haben kann.
When I listened to the album and the lyrics, it appeared to me it was all about love. Am I right? Or
quite a lot of it is. It's a kind of a, yeah, it's kind of my ramblings, my love ramblings, I suppose. I don't know. It's I think a lot of it is actually my frustration at not being able to feel love and not knowing what it's like. And I think that's where a lot of the songs come from. It's out of a kind of frustration or out of a kind of hope that one day I will be happy. But I think, it's definitely not, the themes are definitely more towards love and the implications of it, I think.
Still sounds pretty uplifting.
Really?
Yeah, the album, yeah, I think so. If you listen to it, you're rather happy.
Oh, good. I'm glad. Like all the boys before, like all the boys before.
Studied drama before you, so does this help you in music business now?
Not really. We did quite obscure things with drama. We did we studied quite extraordinary practitioners. So we didn't really get to do that much kind of Shakespeare or anything naturalistic. It was more like quite experimental stuff, like postmodernism and stuff like that, and the avant-garde. So it was quite different. But I guess because it's acting or performing, it's not really the same as just completely being yourself on stage. Yeah. So I'm like a total wreck when I'm on stage. I'm good when I'm singing, but as soon as it gets to talking in between songs, I'm just really awful at it. I feel like it's not right, because I feel like there's so much personality in my songs that when I don't want to then talk, I don't know, I find it weird.
Yeah. Eigentlich hält Ellie aber nichts davon, so viel zu labern, sondern sie lässt euch jetzt lieber mal selber hinter die Kulissen schauen.
I wanted to show people what I was really like and what I was up to, and it was a bit more of an interesting way of showing people my life, I suppose.
I'm pretty scared, actually. Are you scared?
Yes. 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 I paid myself a month.
Under the sheets. 6.5 minutes! 2 minutes to go!
Let's
get
on the roof with your own.
Right, a little bit dry. Thank you.
Our next artist has skipped a few shows with little boots to be here this evening. This is her British television debut. We welcome Ellie Goulding!
sag's jetzt mal mit Tokotronic. Hier kommt der Beweis, und zwar der, dass schüchterne Mädchen auch humpeln können. Da bleibt mir nur noch zu sagen, tschö mit Ö und